Adobe Creative Cloud plugins and integrations.
Hello everyone, and welcome to this very short introduction to the plugin WordPress for Adobe XD. My name is Alfonso, and I will show you how to create WordPress websites like this one from your Adobe XD designs in just a few clicks and without coding. At the end of the process, we will have this beautiful WordPress website fully functional working online that I can manage from inside WordPress itself. Before we begin, we need to install the plugin called WordPress for Adobe XD. You can check this step-by-step tutorial on the gallery with some designs that you can use for free as well, but to keep the video short, I will click on the Start Now. The first thing I need to do is to decide what pages I want to publish online for my users to see. So here I select my artwork called Home as my main or default page. Now I click on Continue, and in the second step, I can tell WordPress what design elements from my design I want to retrieve inside WordPress as WordPress native elements. So for instance, here I'm selecting the header and the header menu. So this way I will be able to modify this as native WordPress elements later on. I click on continue, and now in the step three, I double check what I have done. I skipped this step to keep the video short. I entered an email in case I need any help with my website. And I click on build, and that's it. Behind the scenes, everything is going to be prepared for me online, on a preview domain, on a CDN, my server hosting, etc. And I click on preview, and I come to exactly this page we have seen before already. Just for the sake of the demo, I can, for instance, play with the menus that I have created from my design, so I can put block after contact, for instance, save the menu and go back to the original site and see refresh exactly, and the menus have already been updated. So everything is dynamic now, and I can use my website, and yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching. Come visit us at yotaco.io for any questions, and let's keep in touch. Bye bye.